Before you create a tactic, before you create your procedure or your method, thank you po, we have the yes. Before you create your plan to achieve your goal, you need to consider the dynamics of the claims blueprint. Kasi kung gagawa lang ho kayo ng plano at hindi ho malinaw sa inyo ang pagpatakbo ng claims processing, okay? Wala hong direksyon yan. So you need to analyze the claims blueprint. Kapag may RTH, may deny. San dito? You want payment? Okay, you submit it early. Sino ba dito sa grupo ninyo sa hospital ang nagpapatagal ng processing? Okay, which part of the claims blueprint delays the process? Okay. Next, mabilis nga sila, pero mali-mali naman. So you need now to pinpoint saan ho dito sa part ng process flow ninyo yung weakest link. Before you conduct a plan or you create a tactic. Because if you just formulate a plan, you just formulate something without considering this, okay, that is pointless. That is why you need to understand, you need to go back to the claims blueprint. Now, next, I want you to consider this also. I will simplify it. Let's do a reverse engineer of the flow. Okay? Ganito ho yan, ha? Ito yung bayad na na-claim. So, napadala nyo na kay PhilHealth. They processed it and they paid it. So, bayad na. If you try to analyze, bayad na. So, basically, ho, what happened? So, you were able to comply with the requirements. How? Binayaran ka, ibig sabihin na comply mo yung requirements. Why? Because the requirements that you gave, okay, follow the 3C. It was complete, it was correct, and it was consistent. That is the 3C. Yung 3C ho dyan, the information na nilagay ninyo sa claim form ay correct, complete, and consistent. If you have that, your claims will be paid. It's as simple as that. Kasi yan lang yung ipapakita mo kay PhilHealth. So, now, if you have that 3C, okay, if you have information ho, okay, ano ba yung mga forms involved? So, let's break it down. You have the CF2, the CF3, and the CF4, and the clinical chart. Kasama ho dyan yung mga lab results. Ano pa? Ano pa ho yung mga forms involved? Ito po, the statement of account or the bill. Ano pa po? You also have ito, the CSF and other documents required. Ito na ho yung sa pangalan ng pasyente, the patient demographics. Now, balik natin ha. So, binayaran ka. Bakit ka binayaran? Because you were able to comply with the 3C. The information na nilagay mo was correct, complete, and consistent. So, saan mo nilagay yung information? Nilagay ho ninyo yung information sa PhilHealth forms. CF2, CF3, CF4. May iba sa clinical chart. Ano pa? Sa statement of account. Ano pa ho? Yung CSF. And the other attached documents. Okay.